Hey, Mom, are you okay?
I guess. I don't know. I miss Dina.
Oh, but like, why?
Well, she made me feel things.
And you'd never felt things before?
No, I did, but for most of my life, it was sort of like, you know, the lazy river at the water park.
Sure, lazy river's a delight.
Yeah, it's okay. First 100 times, but then it gets a little predictable, and after a while, you'd rather just stay dry and read.
Oh.
But with Dina, it was like the log flume. You're going up, it's building, you can't wait, and then whoosh, you're screaming. You get soaked, your face is all twisted, but you just want to get right back on that ride. And now, I feel like I just can't go back to the lazy river, you know what I'm saying?
I think you're saying Dad was bad at sex?
No. Well, we were bad at it together. I guess my point is, it's a long journey and you should try out different rides.
Okay, I think I understand.
But don't go to the water park until you're in college.
Okay.
And make sure you tinkle after every ride.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Mom. Okay, enough. I get it.
You probably won't get a better piece of advice in your life.